Hi, I'm Tim Cole with Austin Reptile Service, and I've been keeping reptiles and amphibians for over 40 years, and we're here to talk about python habitats. Pythons live in a variety of habitats. They live in the deserts of Africa and Australia, and occur in scrublands in Africa, and they even live in the tropical rainforests of parts of Australia, Southeast Asia, Indonesia. So it all varies on what kind of pythons we're talking about and the habitats they live in. You want to duplicate these habitats as closely as possible if you're keeping these animals for pets. For example, if you're keeping a green tree python, this is an arboreal snake. You've got to have perches for these animals to sit on. A good example is behind me. I've got arboreal cages with perches. You could use live plants or plastic plants to give them a hiding place. They're obviously not going to hide any boxes on the floor of the cage. They're going to want to feel protected on the perch they live in. Your reticulated pythons and Burmese pythons, African rock pythons, as they get larger, they tend to spend more time on the ground. So you'll want to make sure the habitat on the floor of the cage is more suitable for them. Some of these animals need high humidity, like the Burmese pythons and reticulated pythons. Animals like your spotted pythons or children's pythons require a drier temperature. Some of these snakes spend a lot of times in burrows, even in the deserts, and may have humidity requirements that are a little bit higher than what you think about. So always provide a hide box and a water bowl that these animals can get into, and they should do just fine.